here, to bring another video. And this video is on SimCity. So we have kind of an issue. I recorded like 7 minutes of a video that I accidentally had my mic muted again. So this one I just deleted. I'll go over what I did so far. So I upgraded all the roles here in the city, most of it, to heightened density. Then I made this. We added two more sections to the school. On top of that, I did one more thing. I paid off the loan to the city. So there we go. That's what you missed. You didn't miss too much, as you can see. Well, as you can hear, from what you hear, you didn't miss a whole lot. I didn't really do too much crazy stuff other than that. So I'm adding more city blocks here. I have to check. I know the electricity is getting pretty rough, because that's another thing I checked. Check the electricity. Oh, and I built another. I built another water pump station up there. So I know the electricity is getting pretty rough. I'm gonna have to somewhere. I'll put that somewhere. Probably gonna put it over here. So let me go ahead and actually do that right quick. That's what we get for right now. I know I need more houses. There we go. And we need some more industrial too. I mean, some more commercial. There we go. So I can get a need for. Also industrial as well. Okay. So that's going to help. Enough sim dollars. There you go. So this is free. There you go. Right now, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Sims improving ratings right here. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Go away. Okay, so we have 7,371 people. You see right there on the bottom of the screen right there? That's how many people we have in the city. That's how much we're making an hour. So we're not doing too bad. But I would like to see, because I don't want to keep just built this just like this the whole way. I'm going to start doing like those suburbs areas right here. So I'm actually starting working on that right now. I don't know what kind of design I'm making here, but this looks kind of cool. There we go. So it's a weird looking design, but that's going to be like a small house area. Actually, no, I'm deleting all that. Because that looks hideous. Yeah. I technically could make a roundabout. Let's see. Let's see if I still have the ability to do that. Whoa, okay. Look at those roundabout. There we go. So those are roundabout. This is gonna be a small one. Sorry, I was concentrating. I'm trying to think. I'm trying to do this in my head. I'm trying to picture all this in my head. Trying to imagine what this is going to look like, and so far I don't like the idea I have. Oh, well, that just happened. So let's try this again. There we go. We're not going to do that, so. Because we don't want that being too close to the intersection of the roundabout, because if that comes in like that, people are just gonna, like, in reality, in real life, people just smack the crap out of each other there. Man, you see, people in Europe, you probably be like, no, they won't, but if you ever visit the United States and see the way people drive in roundabouts, you will see what I mean. People drive like, people just, problem is, people not idiots, it's just, well, roundabouts been around forever in Europe, right? Well, in the United States, it's still relatively new in some places. And where I live, it's still brand, like a new comp set, I guess you could say. So a lot of people just don't know how to do it. This I'm going to upgrade to probably the avenue. It's no, not. Right now, I'm going to leave that out there by itself. We're not going to do anything to it as of now. I like to work on this avenue now. So that's what we have, looks like. So we're going to put this down. We're not going to connect it right now. This is, in a sense, this is going to be like a highway to an extent. There you go. There you go. Now, with that said, let's go ahead and delete this. Let's see, let's go ahead and pause this. Oh boy. Okay, let's go ahead and delete that now. That should technically be enough right now. Okay, so now we're didn't want to do this, but now we're gonna have to get on a bond. Let's do a 50,000 bond. Okay. There we go. Now it's connected. There you go. Let's see. Perfect. Now, to an extent, we have... That should help traffic out some of that. Okay, so now let's... What? I got two more fire trucks. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna need some a couple more now. Not enough. Okay, but that's good, cause now we got enough for the city again. How's this doing? Putting the garbage away. Air pollution? Nah, nobody cares about that. It's just... Nah, nobody cares about that. Wow. For some reason, I don't agree with you. Okay, so... There you go. I'll start here. Like I said, so... This is going to be like a separate community all by itself. Maybe. Maybe. Get some parks. Formal parks. There you go. Next one, I'll make this like basically an actual part of town. There's a lot of people moving out here. I might have to change the rules out here. We'll give a couple of seconds, let's see how it goes once everything slows down, once construction really stops. Yeah, because there's a lot of moving trucks, that's what might be what's causing it the most. I might want to upgrade the, this. The actual roundabout itself. Oh, we should have a go one. Is there a way to make it one way? Probably not. Everything here. Well, I'll upgrade all that. That's not. Okay. Is that better? Now it should technically help traffic out better now. Okay. Our clinic at least down here. There you go. This one's gonna be a nice small clinic. We don't need a big one. Like I said, this is just a small town. Smallville. There you go. Probably get enough, like a local police station out here too. What the heck? We got lace. That's not too bad. We could always. So this is what now we have at 2,293. We still need more houses. This is just crazy how much houses that they are requiring us to make. We still don't need any more commercial, which is surprising to say the least. To get any more bigger. Okay, let's see. There we go. Some little houses over here, painting happy little trees. Ding dong. Now I can make some industrial, commercial. There you go. This one's small. Fire station over here. Look, right there. There we go. Now let's get a small PlayStation. Oh, still don't have enough money, dang it. I know this is a pretty long video. This game I could play for hours. Like, I really could. Okay, so once we get the whole money that we need, $45,000, we need to pay that off. Okay, that's 30. Exactly what we needed. Put right, on the ads PlayStation. Yeah. Oh, we don't have enough. I got to say, it's taking care of the garbage, taking out the trash. So this city, or this small area, is not doing bad. And please. What the heck is that? Okay, how's it doing on the fire station? Fire protectors down there is doing well. How about this? It's not bad. It's not terrible. Alright. What I might do, I might do it like a city off camera. To maximize this city out. I don't know yet. Why are you still having fire problems on here? Okay. laptop on down and on the couch and watch television. Cool. So, that's raining over here, but it's okay over there. What? Critical business is not getting off. Well, we need more. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're back over here now. To the major part of the city. No, sooner or later, guys, we're gonna have to, so demanding. As long as keep that away from my main city, my nice town over there, we should be okay. Boom shakalaka. Okay. Like this, or not. There we go. That should be good for right now. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here. Want to keep playing, but I know I can't because this video is going to be forever long and I don't want that to happen. So thanks for watching, guys. Stay sexy, my friends, and I'll see you in the next video. See you guys. Bye bye.